care of veterans some change.
Here. All yours.
Why so good in you? God bless.
So it's you I'm fighting?
Depends.
On what?
If you want to get splattered. If so, then lace up, lay down some cash, and let's have some fun.
We're doing this? It's for serious scratch. I'm up in the stakes.
Oh, I see you're not joking around. No problem. I'll sweeten the pot. Come with me.
Mm-hmm. Ready as I'll ever be.
May the best brawler win!
I'm done. I surrender.
This fight is over! V is the winner!
Woohoo! That was a doozy, V. Got me grinning like a goon, ear to ear. Here's your take. You earned every penny.
Thanks. You're a real bozo. You know that, Ozob?
A what? And you're Miss Normal? Don't turn your nose up at me!
Hey, you do know that grenade's gonna pop one of these days, right? I avoid it, but someone else...
I know, I know. We all die someday. At least when I do, there'll be fireworks.
Thank you.
Well, V, there's this techie, Big Pete. He just made an appearance in the Badlands, only I'd rather he hadn't. Catch my meaning? I'm sending some info on this static scum your way.
Big about Big Pete's mouth.
It's the jammer, what? Apparently it's some kind of remote lockdown. Militant.
He should go around making promises to him.
Oh, you've stepped in it now. I'ma take care of you personally. Take care of you personally.
She's fine.
Whoa, whoa, fuck! Don't shoot!
And the rest of the crew?
Wouldn't count on it.
So I'm supposed... to take the fall for a piece of shit jammer that don't even work?
What can I say? Bad luck.
Wait! Don't do it! I'll pay you in kiss and say goodbye. You'll tell them you did the job and earn twice over.
No can do. Sorry.
Wanna go?
Huh?
I'm gonna take care of you personally.
You're tough as nails, V. A warrior without mercy. Considered a contract fulfilled. Well done. New gig on the horizon. Militech detained us. It's no surprise, but he needs someone to do the dirty work and make sure Bruce tastes freedom once again. Specifics attached.
Search complete.
Contact! Contact!
Just come out!
You Bruce?
Ain't nowhere to
hide. Is this a test? You have my pro... Wait. You're not Militech.
Easy, Choom. Archie sent me.
Archie? Archie Crane?
Very same. Don't go jumping for joy. Gotta get out of here.
Okay, I have an idea. There's a van in the parking lot, unwatched. We can grab it, but there's one problem. That door over there requires authorization. Check the room by the office. Officer probably has an access shard.
Already on it.
Archie knew who to send.
Sat here long enough. Let's shake that rust off.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Baby, we're starting to think we'd never get you out of that dump.
Archie, you piece of shit.
What?
It's because of people like you that camp even exists. I saw you behind the wheel. How much they paying you, huh?
Enough for me to buy your ticket out of here. You can thank me later. Right now, we gotta get moving. Oh, and V, if you ever plan on quitting Night City, careful around the borders. Accidents have a way of turning fatal.
I said no unnecessary bloodshed. Did you forget? The job is done and shut, sure. You saved Bruce, but you could have been quieter about it. Until next time.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Sage Gulch Road. Warrants issued for Rufus McBride on counts of practicing as a ripper doc without a license. Record shows 3 counts of causing permanent disability and 1 count of aiding in the staging of a suicide. Purpose in hiding among members of the Wraiths gang. City is offering a reward for neutralizing the threat and the group concealing him.
が来ました。武装しているようです。もちろんです。わかりました。